You're saying like day zero.
We haven't. We're still gone. Okay, day zero. Where are we?
Well, this is. We're in a first class lounge. I managed to sneak in. A bunch of ragamuffins.
Yeah, Dan is my carer, apparently. He pointed at my crutch to the guy, and that seemed to sell it.
Did you do that?
Mm. Yeah, he just pointed.
Didn't say anything, I just went.
It's very good. In Heathrow.
Heathrow, we're enjoying a lovely lunch. Dan's on his fifth plate.
Some beef.
The glycogen stores up.
For the big games.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. You've been eyeing up some cake?
Yeah. I'm going to get that.
Okay. I'm excited, we're about to get on the plane. And yeah.
Perfect.
South Africa, here we come.
Hello, Dan.
Hi.
Part two of Tour Diary. Where are we?
We're here.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Where's here?
Airport.
Okay, that's exciting.
In our car.
This is our car. How are you, Hawkey?
I'm having an excellent time.
Are you? Yeah. You look it.
Yeah, thank you.
Zack, any comments?
We managed to get internet, which was a struggle.
Took us a while.
But we're online. Let's hope no one has a blue shell.
Oh, awful. What's above the mountains, Zack?
So we've got a beautiful cloud base because we've got the
great for Instagram.
Beautiful.
Dan's not even sweating. Not even one bead.
B-roll.
This is A-roll.
It's A-roll, oh my god.
What has happened?
We're in Cape Town.
We're in Cape Town.
We got here, got a tour. It's really nice here. Trying the water.
What do you think?
The water from the fridge is...
The fridge.
Yeah, is more delicious than the tap water.
To speak to Dan.
Tap water. Like, is this A-roll?
So, but tell us about... place we're in. Show us your crib.
Oh, okay. We'll need
to. Oh, wait. We'll have to.
Right. Action! Action!
Let's go. We're here. I'm here.
Where are we?
Training session. JB said chuck about, but it seems very serious, and we've got tactics. Tops off. So you know it's business. Today. It's not that warm because it's quite windy. We're right next to the sea. Good to be here.
Cut. What? You want to defend middle?
Defended.
Okay, cool. Do you want to defend link? We do next time. At mid. Nice, Josh.
Fox, drag, Fox. Drag. Nice, Al.
Okay, Dante back. Okay, we'll just talk then. Yeah, up, Dante. Up.
Yes, Zack, squeeze Zack.
Harkins is you. Okay.
What the fuck? Up, Dante! Up!
Hmm? Yeah, I'm there, mate. I didn't think... Who missed that? Josh.
Josh, did you miss that? Yeah, go, Josh, go. Go, Josh, connect, Josh, connect. Go, Steve, connect. Get there, Reese, slide, Steve. Talk to me, Steve. Go. I'm wing. Make, Josh. Me. You're getting quite close in with Steve as the middle, as the rover, sorry. So make sure he talks to you to like push across. You're getting quite narrow, it feels like. As in so narrow that they 2v1 you guys, or they 2v1 you. So just keep, like, just, yeah. No, but you know, Josh, like a sweep shape, just hold off.
So day one, part nine. We've made it into the pool.
Made it, finally.
How are we feeling, Zach?
Feeling baked.
Baked? Baked by the African sun.
And then we've got a lovely
video. Disclaimer. Oh yeah, trigger warning. It's African sun. It is hot. I'm burnt already. Oh yeah, okay. Hawkey, can you point to the mountain so the viewers can see? Nice, okay.
Just in case you can't
see. Yeah. Any closing comments from the pool?
Well, we've established that it's a no splash pool. So
no splash zone. Yeah. Oh my God, that's a war crime. That's an act of hostility.
Whoa, that's double splashing.
That was pretty.
Tit for tat,
you've
got
to have a bigger
tit for tat. An eye for an eye.
We're trying to keep things civil here.
Yeah, very civil. Diplomatic also.
It's always Dan that breaks the rules.
Yeah.
He's on a different level this trip.
But also, Zach, you are trying to show leadership skills, aren't you?
I've been told to show more leadership is by Dan.
Testing.
Right. This is C-roll stuff now, so we're...
I feel like this pool is getting quite...
It's getting quite hostile. Ooh, there we go.
Hit the town.
Watch some... Football. Lemonades only.
Lemonade Zero.
The well-known brand. Yep. Okay, cool.
What just happened? Oh shit.
You did assure me that wasn't an over.
Wasn't a sign.
This is about to go against my will, but.
It's your will now. We'll see. You get it.
Oh, here we go. She, oh, she.